How would you like it if you could have access to multiple AI models everywhere you're online? And I'm talking about here AI Bizbudd, which I will be reviewing, that gives you access to GPT 3.5, GPT 4, Claude, Meta, Gemini. But not only that, it also allows you to switch to images in here where you can choose between DALL-E, Stable Diffusion, and Bizbudd photorealism. And that's not only it. It also gives you access to a Chrome extension here, which allows you basically to access these tools anywhere you're online. Now, I'm going to do full review of Bizbudd, but in case you're interested, make sure to check out the link in the description where you can find more details about the pricing, available upgrades, also coupons, and of course the bonuses that you're going to get if you purchase this through my link. So make sure to check that out. For now, let's dive into this review and let me show you how Bizbudd is working. So right now, this is Bizbudd, and here you already saw it. You can switch here between text and video. Now, basically, this allows you to chat with this tool just like you're doing with ChatGPT, but also the other ones like Gemini, Claude, Meta, GPT-4, etc. So you could basically type anything you like here. For example, write a short cold outreach email about my business coaching services, and then you just hit enter. And of course, first choose your model in here, and then it's going to write the content for you, as you can see here. Boom, there you got the email. So you could basically use this tool here, and depending on what you got, you can also get a lot of templates here, like IDs, to-do lists, gifts IDs. Look at this research here. There are many templates in here, like code, for example, advertising, social, Facebook ads, social media ads, LinkedIn ads. You can ask it to write it for you. These are all pre-configured prompts that you can use here. Look at this. So many of these prompts that you can get access to. So that's, I think this is one of the upgrades, but you can see that on my page. So basically you got all the access in here. Another thing that you get access to before I'm gonna show you the Chrome extension, how you can use that everywhere, is the consultancy part. And basically what you're getting here is access to a ton of consultancies here that you can chat with. So these all have their own expertise, as you can see here. So you got a lawyer consultant if you want to have, or you have questions about legal stuff here, legal consultants. All these here, and look, there are many available in here that you can ask questions to. So let me just pick one here. So let's say we take this one, nutrition consultant. I like to chat with her. I simply select Sophia here, and I can start asking here. My name is Sophia, and I'm a nutrition consultant. So I can ask any questions. Something like, can you create a weekly meal plan for healthy living? And I'm just hitting enter, and Sophia is going to write a meal plan for me. So this takes a few seconds, and there you go. Here, so you got all the days. Look at this. You got a complete meal plan. Monday, breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, Tuesday, Wednesday. So all these models are trained in a specific area that you can access. Now, later in this video, I'm also going to show you how you can, here, done for you, create these experts and rent them to other businesses as well. You can even create your own consultant for a specific business, but more about that later. For now, I'm going to show you how you can also create images. So that's the second thing in here. So that's that. So let's create a new chat, new conversation here, and let's switch here to images. So I go to image here, and then I can choose between DALL-E, Stable Diffusion, and Bizbudd. So let's say I'm going to take Stable Diffusion. I'm going to say, create a picture of a fluffy pink bear. And there you go. Look at this. It's a pink fluffy bear here that has been created, and you can download these images here and you can use them anywhere you want. Now, this is just the online environment, as you can see, but like I said, it also comes with a Chrome extension so that you can access this tool anywhere online. So let's show that. So for example here, this is my email platform, Gmail, and I want a response. So I receive this email and I want a response that I'd like to have that. So I'm gonna hit reply here, and there you can see the button where I can say here, describe how to reply. So I can say, yes, please, for example, and then I can hit enter, and now it's going to write an answer for me. So it's helping me to write these emails. So look at this, thank you for reaching out. I remember a collaboration on Hobby Copy affiliate program. I'm excited about the opportunity to have a free content audit for my blog. And then I'm definitely interested. So if I like this answer, I simply click this button and now it's being added to my email. I delete the subject line and look at this. So I can now reply with this platform, with Bizbudd as well. So here's another example. Let's say you're on X, Twitter. You can also select text. So let's say I'm going to select this text here, dog and baby here. Let's do this. Dog and baby are confused by funny face filter. So what happens now here is that this button pops up of Bizbudd. So when I open this, I have these possibilities in here. So I can also say reply. So when I click reply and I hit enter, it's going to reply, create a reply for this post here. Hey there, it seems like the dog and baby in the video, let me see what's more, were utterly perplexed by the funny face filter. The expressions were priceless as they tried to make sense of the distorted features on the screen. It's adorable how both of them reacted in such a bewildered manner. So you can use this and simply use this as a reply on Twitter. So you could basically use this tool anywhere. Now, another example here, let's say you're on this website here. What you can do is you can copy the URL in here. You can open Bizbudd and now you can paste that in here. So here you get these prompts. So when you open Bizbudd, basically you get access to everything that you just saw in this dashboard as well. But now you have it online inside of this Chrome extension here. So what I can do here is I could say, for example, writing here. So let's say I want to write a blog post about the iPad Pro, write a blog post for, and then I do this. I'm going to paste that URL in here and I'm going to hit enter. And now it's going to take the content of this website and it's going to write an article, blog article for me. So there you go. It's starting to write here. Well, you got the idea, right? So it's going to write a content-based article based on this URL on this website. So that's one thing. And again, you can switch here between GPT models as well. And basically you could open this on any website. So you can also open it on this website and you can start just using the tools. So let's say you want to write something or you're on social media, you want to create a post, you want to create an Instagram post, you're on Instagram, simply write an Instagram post about, probably this could be better, be a Twitter or a Facebook. Let's see if we have Facebook or YouTube. Let's say a YouTube video description. Write a YouTube video description for 7 ways to train your dog. And then it's going to write that for me. So basically, you got access to all these tools in here. And there you go. That's the description for my YouTube video here. It comes with the tags and more here. You got all the information. So here also, you have these content improvements. So you could fix grammar and spellings. You could make content shorter. You could explain, translate. So let's say you're on a German website like his. This is a German website. And okay, this is in English. But let's say I want to translate this to... This is an English site. I thought I had a German one. But what you can do here, the window pops up again. And what I can do here, let me do this again. The window pops up here. And I'm going to say here, translate. So I can say translate to and then enter the language. So I can also say I want to translate this to German. Let's say this is an English part, but I like to translate this to German. So I'm going to do translate this to German. And I'm going to hit enter. And now it's going to translate that part to German. Look at this. Der deutsche Parlamentier. No, I can't speak German. But here you go. You got your German. So you can copy this and use this anywhere you like. And you could do more. You could say explore, elaborate, clarify, compare, critique. You have these other tools in here like framework. So if you want to write stuff, you can also use these training models. Basically, you have all the tools available. So let's say I want to write an email. So let's open this again. And I say here, like the content, tone, the framework here, I want to use Ada here. And then I enter my question here or what I like to do. Write an email about 7 days dog training. Enter. So now it's going to write with the ADA model. So here, transform your pups in 7 days worth of dog training. And now it's going to use that specific writing model to write this email. So like I said, you basically have access to all these tools anywhere you are. You can select the different models, GPT, DALL-E, etc., or GPT, Gemini, etc. And if you like to create images online, that's also possible. So you simply select here the text, you switch here to image, and you can start asking to write an image as well. So basically, if you're online, you need anything, you just open Bizbudd and you get access to it. Now, another thing that I want to show you inside of the software is this part. So these are the done-for-you models that you can rent to other businesses. So these are the consultants that I showed you before, but now you will be able to add these to a website. So let's say you want to do a social media marketing consultant. You can say, I want to rent this. My client name is George, or George. Well, let's say George Media. And the email, just something here, and I'm going to save this. Now, what this will do is it will give me a script that I can copy, and I can add this to my website. So let's say this is my website. Then I can enter this code here, the tracking codes. I can simply put that in here. Now I can publish my page. And what this will do is it will add myself here to the website. Look at this. Now you got a chat module on the website, social media marketing consultant. Short description of the consultant goes here, so you can change that. Hi there, how can I help you? So I can ask, for example, who are you? And it's going to reply to me. And then it says, I'm a local marketing consultant dedicated to helping businesses succeed in their local communities with a wealth of knowledge and experience, various aspects of local marketing. So you can basically chat now with this chatbot, and you can rent out these chatbot, these experts, you can rent these out, and people can chat with those bots on the website. Now, what you can do here is when you go to these done for you bots here, you can also create your own consultants. So you could do from scratch or from a keyword. So let's say a keyword, a business name, I can say dog trainer here. And in a category, let's just pick AI chatbot and virtual assistant. I'm going to save this one. And now I can train this bot. So I could say the name here. So I can make this Eric. I can say the description here. I can give the business name here. I can say passionate and patient dog trainer who believes in positive reinforcement techniques to help dogs owners build strong and loving relationships. So this was already from the bot. And then what I can do here, I can also drop my own image here so that the image will be there. So when I go to the next part here, I can also train. Oh, it's helping me. It's asking me here. I need to fill this out. And then on the next page, once I've done that, I can also train this bot. So I can upload files here, PDFs, docs, docx. I can enter a link so that it can be trained from a website. I can add a sitemap here. I can add FAQs here so that this bot is being trained with all the information that I upload here. So I can create custom consultants that I can rent out to other businesses for a monthly fee. And that's also possible here with these bots. So when I save this here, my bot is now ready and it's inside the list here. As you can see here, passionate and patient dog trainer. And again, I can change this image, etc. But now I can rent this, do exactly the same thing. I can say, my client name is DogTales, his email address. I'm going to save this. I'm going to copy this, replace the script on my website for this one, publish my page. And now when I test my bot, I'm going to say here, I'm going to refresh this one. I'm going to ask, who are you? And now Eric is going to answer, hey, I'm a passionate and patient dog trainer here to help you with any questions. You see? So this way you will be able to create multiple different of these experts here that you can rent out to clients. Consultants is what they call them. And that's in really short what Bizbudd is all about. Of course, there are many, many options inside of that tool that I couldn't show you in this review, but I hope that this gave you a good overview of the possibilities with this tool. Now, in case you're interested, again, there's a link in the description. Make sure to check it out. You can find the details about the pricing, available upgrades, coupons and also some extra bonus if you pick this up through my link. If you have any questions, make sure to ask them in the comments below. Also, please hit a thumbs up if this video was useful. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel if you haven't done yet. I do a lot of product reviews, so hit that notification bell so that you get notified. And for now, thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Talk soon. Cheers.